where plants reside. I trespass, not wantonly, not lonely, but vigorously, through heart lines, word lines, torn heart-shaped pages, set aside by time. I think, how I might be while the flowers lean closer than they might to me now then. Lean and smother, thick with wild violets and hung with the wildest honeysuckle, I would grow roots then, roots of daisies, crocus, buttercup, dandelion, and bloom in spring. I who leaves the inexpressible to the page, but becomes no nearer to expressing. But that is how it should be. And one day, when the plants reside, root down in the place where my heart once was, the daisies will turn their faces to the sun. The grass will blow in next week's wind, and my heart will always be the rose that will forever bloom just for you.